Kendall Holt, big fight coming up on ESPN. Can you give us your thoughts?
I think I am going to be victorious.
With this win, what lies ahead for you? What are your goals for 2012?
You know, my goals of 2012 are to get back to the top of the division. Once I get back to the top of the division, the world is going to be mine.
So in this fight, you're fighting Tim Coleman. Can you talk a little bit about his style, what you've seen on tape, if anything?
Tim Coleman's a slick, cute boxer. Likes to exaggerate with a jab and jump in and with the hook and he got a swift right hand. That's what he's looking for. That's what he's gonna be looking for the whole night, is that beauty of a right hand that he has. But my left hand will be up and he's gonna guard against that and he's not gonna land it.
So if you see him and you got him hurt, are you gonna go for the knockout?
Absolutely. I'm letting no one off the hook anymore.
Thank you.